You know, sometimes it's a real treat to sit down for a nice meal with friends. It's an even bigger treat when those friends support you in a new endeavor. This week, we had an ambitious shoot planned. We wanted to shoot 4 episodes of Joey's Experimental Kitchen, and we did, and in a new format that had us moving our setup from the dining room at the McKittrick Farmers Mercantile into the kitchen. Adding to the excitement is our studio audience, a group of friends who show up to applaud, laugh, help move gear, and the best part, sharing all the food Chef Joey makes for 4 episodes. So, if you would like to join us sometime, just send us a message through our contact form on the website here, and we'll email you whenever we're shooting again. We laughed a lot, and ate too much, and got 4 very informative episodes in the can. Thanks, friends. It was a good day.